That's a pretty good car. Okay, let's get a close-up of your car, Rudy, on this one. There's a switch on it, right?
Yeah, the switch is right here. And whenever the, since the red wire connected to the batteries, it would go on here. Whenever metal touches another metal, the electricity would flow through it, so then the yellow would go to here. And the battery pack with the black wire will go here onto the motor, so whenever you flip the switch, it would turn.